Hello everybody and welcome back. So today we're going to be drawing a penguin because this week we're learning about birds. And penguin is another type of bird. It lives in a very snowy place. So let's get started. So what I want to do first is I want to get a blue paper. Now, so the thing about penguins is that penguins live in very cold places, and penguins also have two main colors. They're known for their black and white color. Now, when we draw penguins, usually people put orange beaks and orange feet. So that's what we're going to do today. So I have my blue paper at the ready. And then I'm going to get some white because I want to draw a nice scene for it. So I'm going to take my white color on my blue paper. And I'm going to draw some nice just hill shapes for snow. You see? Just nice lines. And then later on, I'm gonna color it in. So you guys can color it in too. Ready? So let's color it in. So let's get our color, whatever color we're gonna, our color pencil, color paper, whatever color, and we're gonna color it in. So there we go. We have our blue sky and we have our white snow. Next, we are going to draw our penguin. I know that's going so fast. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get our black color now. We're gonna get our black color and we're just gonna draw a nice shape, a half oval shape. A nice half oval shape, kind of like this. And then we're gonna take that black color and we're gonna fill it in. So you're gonna color it in and then we're gonna take a white color. Remember I said it's just mainly black and white. And then we're gonna make a small circle in the middle. You're gonna make a small circle in the middle. You can make a circle or oval. I'm making an oval, but usually we draw a circle. The good thing about drawing penguins is it's very obvious when you're drawing a penguin. So if you don't wanna use that, if you don't wanna use a circle, you can use a square, you can make your penguin a square, you can have fun with it. So now that I have my main colors, I'm going to put some extra features in there. So I'm gonna get my orange. We'd love an orange. So, I need you guys. I would like if you guys got some orange too. You can get your favorite orange. You can get a red orange. You can get a yellow orange. You can get a pure orange, whichever orange you want. And you're going to take that color and you're going to draw an upside down triangle right above the penguin's tummy. Because that's what the white circle is for. It's for the penguin's tummy. So now we have one beautiful beak. And then we're going to take that same orange color and we're going to draw a circle or an oval at the bottom on both sides. You see? And then what we're going to do is we're going to fill it in. So we're going to use our color and we're going to color it in. And then we have some nice feet for it to waddle on. And then I'm going to take our white color again. If you have white ready, you're ahead of the game. And we're just going to make some nice circles or semicircles or ovals or half ovals. Just anything to color in your eyes. And then what we're going to do is we're going to take that white color and we're going to fill it in so we have some nice eyes. Look, there goes our eyes. And then we're going to take a nice black color. And we're just going to do like a little circle for its eyes. So it has some nice eyes to see some delicious food maybe. Or maybe see its friends. All right, and then we're going to color those in with our black color. Nicey, like an icy. So there we go. And then our penguin needs some nice arms, some nice wings. So I'm going to do it spreading out. Well, it's kind of long, but that's okay. That's okay. And then we're going to take our black color and we're going to color it in. And then we have our penguin. Now, if you want to have some fun with it, you can definitely just put some triangles in the back like we did before. And those are our snowflakes. Remember we talked about making snowflakes a long time ago? Well, you can use these and draw some snowflakes. And that is how you draw a penguin in the snow, because penguins love snow. So, and then you could do some dots. So I would love to see you guys make your penguin and then show me how it came out, because making penguins are pretty fun. It's very easy and very fun. So when you make your penguin, please show me, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.